Something's happening. Uh-oh. Is this boss?
The hatches are open.
It's probably the boss involved here somewhere.
Yep.
It doesn't look good.
They both wake up in the Gerudo Desert.
Okay, so let's go! Breaking. Fire, fire, fire.
Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna get close to them.
Or jump on him. You can jump on him.
Buttons. I could jump on him. I'd rather blow him up, though. Hadoo. Now I shoot this. That hurt him. He's got a big hole in him.
Time to build the Enterprise. I agree.
What? Where'd it go?
Build your monster Enterprise and then go for it.
Wait, what is that?
Link, below you!
Oh, it's a portal.
Don't let your guard down.
I can't see where he is.
More ice to break. Yep. Yeah, it's on his belly. Now he has a big hole in his head.
You look stupid, boss guy. Here we go. Too close.
Will you? Will he help?
I want to go through his portal and come out the other side
I feel
with
like
him.
That's not gonna help.
It's coming from below again.
This is an awesome like aerial battle. As aerial battles go, this is really set up nicely.
I like the music a lot.
Yeah.
Maybe he had one more in his belly. Come on, turn over.
Incoming!
Can't see. There it is. It's quite a bit of health left, though.
Yeah, he probably has a second mode.
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh no, I have fewer than 500 arrows. What am I gonna do?
Now he's gonna get really mad.
Yeah, you never know in a Zelda game. Okay, is the boss dead, or is he just more angry? Yep, he's more angry. Look at that anger.
Oh, and he's spewing a tornado on top of it all.
Oh, wow. Tornadoes. Be careful.
staying clear of the tornadoes. That's
but he still has the same ice breaking weakness.
So it's the same thing, it's just a little harder.
Yeah, I saw his ice on the... Well, Tulin, are you helping or what?
I mean, we're in a tornado, so what are you talking about? We're plenty close to all the tornadoes going on right now. Ow! Come on. Come on. Get up there. Kablooey. Oh, I missed it. Wait, no, that got him. Aim a little high, because I'm actually pretty far from him. Get him, yes. Next.
Oh.
I didn't even see him make contact.
Got me
on the fences here. On the ropes.
They also have a defense up in there too. It doesn't restore hearts, but it gives you a defense up.
I
can't help you in control of the wind.
Here we go. Oh. Shot. Well, I was really close to him that time. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Boy.
Oh, get out of the way. Okay.
All His right. name sounds like a toothpaste brand.
Colgara. It sounds like a boss with really white teeth. But I haven't seen his teeth yet, so. Who's to say? I really want to get him from the underside and not have to deal with the spikes, but I don't think he's going to. Yeah, he's got a Colgate smile. That was a lot of fun.
Nicely done.
That was a very fun boss. Not terribly difficult, I must say. But a lot of fun. I love the setup and the fight. And the storm has
disappeared. It's lifting. Oh, and you get a heart.
that means next four shrine blessings, I'm getting a stamina bus. Is that a tier?